Hello friends, Sam here. So today what we are going to talk about, TIBCO's MDM journey, you can say. MDM stands for Master Data Management. In one of the other video, I talked about TIBCO's MDM product. So product name itself is TIBCO MDM. But now there is another MDM product which is buzzing the market, that is TIBCO EBX. Okay, now this TIBCO EBX is again a MDM product. Now you may have the confusion that TIBCO MDM is already there and this is like TIBCO EBX. What is that? So basically, we need to look at TIBCO's MDM journey. So firstly, it was CIM, Collaborative Information Manager. Okay, after that, TIBCO named that product as TIBCO MDM. Because predominantly it was doing master data management. But now this MDM product, what is the issue? That there is a need that if there are multiple domains interacting, like insurance domain, healthcare domain, and multiple domains. So all the MDM products, they are mostly single domain product. So if multiple domain are involved in some scenario, in some business, then you need to have separate MDM products in each domain. So what TIBCO has done, there is company Orchestra Networks. So TIBCO has taken over this company in 2018. Okay, and EBX is their product, which is multi-domain MDM product. Okay, so now TIBCO EBX, which is new MDM product of TIBCO, and soon I think it will replace TIBCO MDM. It is multi-domain MDM product. So TIBCO aggressively promoting TIBCO EBX as their MDM product. So I think whoever working in TIBCO MDM area, they have to really get into TIBCO EBX very soon. That is the future, you know. I hope this is helpful. Thank you.